song because we love it, but then it nearly became a World Cup song. But then England sucked, so we're glad it didn't. But strangely enough, it's flying up the American charts, so go figure.